Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! At kung bago lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko, please subscribe and click the button para ma-update kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. So ngayon guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo
how to check update information using SSS mobile app. Hi guys! Ngayon naman guys, i-share ko po sa inyo how to check update information using SSS mobile app. So first, punta lang tayo sa Play Store. So i-click lang natin tong Play Store. And then i-search natin sa taas, SSS Mobile App. And then i-click lang natin tong SSS Mobile App New Version. So ayan, lumabas na ang SSS Mobile App. At kung wala pa kayong SSS Mobile App, so i-install nyo lang. At kapag natapos na kayong mag-install, punta na tayo sa ating SSS Mobile App. And then dito may nakalagay user ID at saka password. So type nyo lang dito user ID ninyo at saka password ninyo. So pagkatapos matype ang user ID at saka password, so i-click lang natin tong sign in. And then i-click natin tong close. Then dito sa pinakaibaba, so i-click lang natin to. So ayan, update information. So ito na yung information natin sa ating SSS mobile app. So, makikita natin dito ang address and contact information, then SSS number status, document compliance, membership status, prior registrant, date of SSS number issuance, then sex, then latest ER or employer ID, then scroll lang natin pataas, then latest employer name, then claim flag status, then membership type. So yan lang po guys, how to check update information using SSS mobile app. So sana guys nakatutulong itong video na ito, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. God bless.